WWE Hall of Famer Trish Stratus introduced John Cena, who came out and cut a passionate promo about why he came to Toronto, Canada for the show this week. John Cena praised the Canadian crowd and the stacked WWE roster these days, and these who have helped him along the way. He also praised the upcoming WWE deal with Netflix. John Cena announced that he will be competing at 3 more WWE events before he hangs his boots up for good. The 2025 Royal Rumble, Elimination 2025, and WrestleMania 41. John Cena returned to WWE at the 2024 Money in the Bank pay-per-view event. He had a shocking announcement and he is retiring next year. John Cena revealed after WWE Money in the Bank that he will be a fan after his retirement and he will not compete in any match or not even a referee for the match.